Hello, everyone. I'm WLKY meteorologist Matt Milosevic with the soggy weather, the breezy cold temperatures as well, continuing for the remainder of this Friday for Oaks Day. You can see area of low pressure and that wedge of rain just kind of pinwheeling around it, keeping us very wet here through the course of the day. Forecast in motion shows the back edge of that rain starting to push eastward. So some of our southeastern communities in the WLKY viewing area that haven't seen as much rain so far today as most of the heavier weather has been from near the metro and points to the northwest, that starts to shift as we head toward the early evening. But for the post of Kentucky Oaks, that comes at 6:12. You'll see we'll still have some showers across the area. A little bit of good news for tonight. That rain pushes off towards the east. We even get into some clearing skies, allowing the temperatures to dip well into the 40s. We bring in a quick hitting storm system by tomorrow morning. That already brings in another chance of scattered showers. I don't think it'll be as persistent or as widespread as what we have seen so far today, but still for Derby Day, we have chances of scattered showers across the area. Even into the Kentucky Derby, we could still see a few showers, although the bulk of the rain looks to be pushing on off towards the south and east. We'll get much drier as we head Saturday night and also to round out the weekend on Sunday. But today, just breezy, cool as the rain showers continue. Temperatures hovering right around the 50-degree mark, even into the evening as we trend drier, and those numbers will fall into the 40s as we head overnight tonight. In fact, low of 43 by tomorrow morning. Highs only rebound to 60 on Derby Day with a 60% chance of those scattered showers. So the unsettled weather continues to start the weekend on Sunday. Drier, could even see some frost outside of the metro. Lows near 39 in town, 62 for an afternoon high. So numbers still struggling. We should be in the mid-70s this time of year. But we start to see that warming trend. Monday, 67, 71 Tuesday, 74 on Wednesday with our next chance of showers as the cold front knocks us back into the 60s by Thursday of next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have a happy Oaks and Derby, but do your best to stay dry.